What we've got here is a merino wether. We're going to do a wig, ring and a light crutch on him. Got to pay particular care again once around the eyes. Watch these horns a bit. You don't want to get them there or you break a comb. Eyes and ears, you've got to pay particular care around the pizzle, coming in at the right angle. And then we'll just do a little blow around here, a little bit bigger than what we've done on the crossbred lamb.